Kept a winner, really watchable, and honours even.
Your reflections then, Jim. Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card, so overall I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.